Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm just doing kind of an everyday look. I didn't go over like how I do my face in this video, but if you guys want to check out like my other ones where I do, just definitely I'll link them down below. Yeah, just doing like a regular brown smoky eye with a little bit of shimmer, and I am also reviewing the Revlon Ultra HD Matte Lip Color. All right, well, if you'd like to see how I did this look, then just keep watching. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, what's up? Today we're going to be doing just kind of an everyday look, like one that I use for like every day, spring, summer, fall, whatever. I've already, you know, done my face. So if you guys want to check out how I do my face and my brows, my contouring and all that, those are definitely linked in my other videos, and I'll definitely put them in the description box below. But I'm just going to be doing an eye and lip look today. I'm also going to be reviewing the Revlon Ultra HD Matte Lip Color. And this is in the colors 630 HD Seduction. So we're also going to be using, finally, we're going to use my Tarte Holidays palette. Yay! I know you guys are so excited, even though this is no longer available. But we won't talk about that. You can definitely find, Tarte puts out palettes all the damn time, so you can probably find similar colors in other palettes. I'm just going to be kind of using like neutral colors because this is a pretty neutral palette, just kind of holidaysy, still winter time, so still relevant. Anyways, I am going to start with my, of course, Tarte brush, blah blah blah, love this brush, blah blah blah. Gonna use this side, of course, again, for my crease, and I am going to put Cocoa Wet Fun. They're all holiday themes names too. So Cocoa Wet Fun in my crease. It's just a nice deep brown.
Make up your mind, decide to walk with me around the lake tonight.
All right, now I'm going to use a small domed brush to put just this white color. It's called Sugar Cookie. I hope you can see that. This palette's kind of hard to move around. Gonna pop this under my brows. And now I'm going to use Party Favored, which is this like really nice light brown beige color. And I am going to use that on my lid.
Around the lake tonight by my side.
Alright. Now I'm going to take just kind of a fluffier domed brush from e.l.f. And I'm going to put Fizz the Season, which is a really like shimmery, kind of more like a champagne color. There is like an actual gold color. It's baby, it's gold outside in the palette, but I'm going to use Fizz the Season since it's a little bit of like a champagne color. And I'm going to take that right under my brow bone to give the look a little bit of shimmer. Now I'm going to take this side and I'm going to blend. give yourself a nice soft brown smoky eye. It's really nice just for like every day, just to go out and stuff. It's not like too dark to where you can't, you know, like wear it to work or school or whatever. So now I'm going to take the same brush that I used the white with, and I'm going to take It's Snow Time, which is this really pretty shimmery white color, and I'm going to put that right next to my tear duct just to brighten everything up. I know I've said this countless times, but this is, if this is your first time on my channel, if you're pale like me, neutral or white colors, like really pale like white colors in your tear duct area make your eyes like pop really, really well and look really, really pretty. So now I'm going to take my Ulta Eye Crayon in Cocoa Puff. And it's just, you know, kind of one of those jumbo eye pencils, and it's just kind of like a nice caramel shiny color. And I'm going to pop that underneath my eye on my lower lash line. I'm not going to tight line my eyes today because I want them to be wide and open. But I also don't want to tight line them with white today, because I don't want it to be too harsh of a line. So it also comes with this blending side, so we're going to blend it out. And now I'm going to take my Sephora retractable eyeliner, waterproof retractable eyeliner, in 10 matte brown. So it's just like, you know, a regular roll-up eye pencil. It's got the blending end, but we're not going to do that. I'm actually going to use the brown for my wing because I'm not going to go black today. I'm going to just go everything soft and kind of neutral. Now that your wing is done and your eye look is almost done, I'm gonna go in with mascara. My Ulta Amp lashes for the bottom lashes. Alright, so now the eye look is done. Now on to the lips. I'm going to use my Rimmel London Exaggerate Full Color Lip Liner in number 32, Innocent. So it's just kind of a nude lip liner. And I'm gonna line my lips with this.
I can promise you, you will stay as beautiful with dark hair and soft.
So lips are lined. Now we're gonna go in with our liquid matte lipstick. So this is the shade. It's really beautiful. It's just kind of like nude, like dusty rosy pink color. It's really pretty. And the formula for this, like, I don't really know how to describe it. It tastes like, it smells like some kind of like fruit smoothie. It smells really good. Alright guys, now your look is done and you've got an awesome brown smoky eye and you're ready to go. If you like this look and you want to see others, or you just like to follow my channel, please hit the subscribe button and don't forget to give me a thumbs up to let me know I'm doing a good job, and I'll see you later guys. Alright, bye!